If you have ever unironically used or been offended by either the term fascist zealot or hippie libtard, you can close your browser now, preferably for good.